enjoy being able to touch the lives of our fans in an individual way and let them know that we're where we wouldn't be there without them.
It's exciting because you see that people just never get tired of it.
Some people love to sing a lot to the music, others just love to mosh. It's like a new event every day.
For Megadeth, it's keeping the legacy alive. Keep it moving. Keep it vital.
We'll be right back. Good evening. Well, I'm sure you can tell by all these cameras around here that we're filming tonight. We film just about every place that we've played except here at home in San Diego. We don't have a lot of time to dick around tonight, so we're going to play as many songs as we can, as fast as we can. We've got old songs, we've got some new songs. I'm sure you're familiar with this next one. This happens to be about the capital of our country. This song is called Washington is Next. We'll be right back. Okay. You know, every once in a while, we've got friends we go out with, and we have something that we like to use called social lubricant that makes it a little bit easier for us to be around these people, right? You know, some of these people that don't drink anymore, some of them should. And then there's some people that do stuff that they just have no idea what the hell they're doing, and they're killing themselves. This song is called Burnt Eyes.
My eyes, I found out. out how little I accomplish all my plans tonight. So as you read, there's no my friends. I'm not staying you all. Please smile when you think of me. My body's gone, that's all. A tool of mud, a tool that's on me. Chosen, should walk on tears.
I want to thank you all for coming down here and joining us tonight. I hope you've had a great fucking evening. I especially want to thank you for coming down here and joining us. On my left, lead guitar, Chris Broderick. On my right, bass guitar, James Lomenzo. Behind me on the drum, Sean Drover. This song is called Holy War. once again for coming down and joining us. God, can't we go home because we want to